Cal Fire SLO announced today the suspension of backyard burn permits until the end of the fire season. The permits were issued by the Air Pollution Control District. All other types of burning, such as agricultural burning, will now require a Cal Fire burn permit. Residents are encouraged to be vigilant and avoid activities that could spark unwanted fires, like mowing dry vegetation during warm, dry, or windy weather.